Inkawakan. You are sacred. I am here to protect you. There are people who mean you harm and seek to profit from your misery and your death. I will try as best as I can to help you. Experience this is beyond words. Everyone in their life should experience this at least once. They're so gentle, yet we treat them so bad. They've been with us Indian people on this continent, since time began. They are indigenous to this land as much as we are. And as we Indian people, rise up to protect these horses, for they are a gift from Father Sun, according to Navajo beliefs. The name Shinkawakan is a Lakota name. It means holy dog, for they are truly holy. By allowing them to be rounded up and shipped off for slaughter is a travesty that our government is guilty of. A colonized brainwash hanging around the Fort Indians that seek to profit from their slaughter and sale to kill buyers. These are truly magnificent animals and must be preserved at all costs. Just look at them. How could anyone kill these beautiful animals? There's three more up there. July here, 2019 in Navajo Nation. I'm at home with my family. My cousin's home site is just right there. And my grandma's is directly behind me, about half a mile. That's a beautiful young stallion there. He's curious, checking me out. There's three more up there. Kicking it in the shade. And the rest of them are grazing right here. Mother of dog that died last week. He used to love to try and chase the horses. But he's gone now. There's nothing more beautiful than the sight of these horses grazing so peacefully. Beautiful summer day. I think July 18th or something there, so 2019. Oh, dogs were fighting. It was peaceful. I'm glad they didn't scare the horses away. Hey, cut it out!